You met my mom?
No.
Hi, friend.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, you're the nice guy.
Don't say it like that.
There's a nice friend in here. There's not many.
So when he picked the music, I was like, do you want to listen to the anime music? He said yes.
I love all these songs.
Anime music's fucking so hype. It's good melee music, I feel like.
Yeah.
Like, eight people have asked, who am I playing? Nobody gives a fuck about it. There's gonna be slippy kids who, like, don't even know who, like, Armada is.
Oh, yeah.
That's like, crazy. In 3 years, it's gonna be crazy. Fucking took your hand off the controller and baited me. I didn't think you were gonna go for it. What place did you get? Some main stage?
I have no idea. I think 23rd.
Who'd you lose to?
Face roll and...
Oh yeah, we saw the face roll set. That last stock was I haven't played in tournament in a while.
I'm
fucking nervous.
I was like, I don't remember what to
do. I immediately was like, oh, he's losing. He like a two flops, missed an L cancel. I was like, yep.
The same thing happened versus Steven. It was last
choke time. It. Hero does this to everybody. Boyd, Joey, Johnny, Cody. Did he do this to you? No, whenever people come over, that's what he does. And then eventually he just lays down. Up until like once every 20 games, and it always hits. Fuck. Put up, smash. Hey, fucks. No. I don't know what the fuck I was doing. What's up, Chef?
What's Chef say?
Chef.
Oh, Chef.
Yeah, yeah. Chef, seriously, really?
Yes.
There's no way.
We're not done yet.
Thanks, man. I'm a pink guy. Pink and red. Yeah. Red's actually really fucking good, too. What did GL say during Versus Magic? Yo, what's up?
It's like I was choking, but so was she.
Uh-huh.
And GL was like, damn, Kid H looking kind of like chilling. But thankfully, so is Magic.
But thankfully.